My advice is to figure out ways to get the knowledge ahead of time, and so that you can avoid as many potholes as possible.
Yes. Yeah. I love that point about understanding the financial aspect of it. Like any business, you have to know what the numbers are and, you know, how many prospects do you have? How many people are you converting? What's your conversion rate? How many hours are you spending at that networking group? And are you getting anything out of it? Mm-hmm. These are things that you have to be able to know. How much money are you making? How much money are you spending? I see so many people that, you know, end up needing financial advice just because they've lost a lot of money doing networking or any type of MLM or any type of business. You just kind of, if you don't know where money's going, it's kind of hard to say that you're making it.
Right. And that's something that some people have to learn. They're just not automatically having that knowledge.
Everyone has to learn that.
You know, we have to learn that and get the education, you know, talk to people like yourselves or somebody.